you give any estimate of when atomic energy can be applied to constructive purposes is impossible. What now is known is only how to use a fairly large quantity of uranium. The use of quantities sufficiently small to operate, say, in a car or an airplane, is as yet impossible. So, though the release of atomic energy can be, and no doubt will be, a great boon to mankind, that may not be for some time.